Hello everybody, it's AWOK here, and today I'm going to be playing Jazz JackRabbit. Now, for those of you who grew up in the 90s like myself, you would have definitely played this game at least once, if not more like myself. I mean, I played this game so many times, I lost count. That's why I'm really excited to play this game again. It has been so long, and it's been so many years since I've play Jazz, and I'm absolutely so pumped to play this. And I mean, it's Thursday, so I want to do a Throwback Thursday video. So let's just jump into it. Now, as I said, this is the first time I've actually played this game in ages, so I'm literally going in blind, so to speak. So let's go with medium. And also, I am playing on my PS4 controller, so if you haven't watched that video yet where you can connect it to PC to play games like this, you should probably do it. It is awesome to play some side-scrollers with a controller. Now, let's see. So there's different episodes here. I do remember these. And it's so funny because looking at these pictures, I am recognizing so much. Oh, this is crazy. I can't believe I am... Yeah, this is insane. So yeah, these are all different episodes in the game. Now, I don't remember how far I got back in the day when I was playing this. So, I have no clue. Now, I'm just going to play maybe the first few levels just to kind of, you know, give us a taste again of how cool this game was. So, I definitely won't be playing the whole game if that's what you were hoping for, basically just jumping into it. This is awesome. This is so cool. Okay, you just got your jump and shoot. Let's just jump into it then. This is going so fast. Okay, that's cool. Yeah, let's grab those. Oh, are those like disc drives that you collect? Yes, it is. Hold on, let me just, I want to see that again. I hope it comes again. I'm sure it does. Mr. B and Turtle over there. Yeah, so the turtles were the evil guys in this game. What does that say? Kill this rabbit. That is awesome. There was a sequel for this as well, and I really enjoyed the sequel. The sequel was a lot of fun to play, and I think you play as a different rabbit as well. I think there was a red one, if I'm not mistaken. So, yeah, let's go. This game is actually really fast, and it's a lot of fun to play. It's kind of the PC version of Sonic that came out, because they all came around roughly about the same time. There was Sonic the Hedgehog and Super Mario. So, and this one was only available on PC. It wasn't on... look there. See, there's the discs. Yeah, it wasn't on any consoles. It was like the PC version of those games. Now, I remember there's a lot of hidden areas in here. Yep, there it is. That's awesome. This is so cool. This is so much fun playing this game again. And, I mean, if you guys played it back then, leave a comment and tell me, like, what you think. What's your best memories of playing this game? It is honestly, if you get the opportunity to play this game again, definitely do it. I mean, the nostalgia is so good playing this again, and I'm honestly smiling from ear to ear, jumping back in here playing this. I'm gonna die. I need to be a bit more careful. Okay, that is a bit. Yeah. Okay. I think I'm getting a little bit too carried away right now. I think you can change the weapon. Yeah. No. Did it not change? I think I'll take like one more. Ooh. Okay. Let me go up there. I think I'll take one more hit, and then that's it for me. Am I skipping the whole level right now? Because there's that bit in Super Mario where you can kind of jump on the roof. Oh, there we go, that's done. We kind of jump on the roof and you run across, and then you can kind of choose which pipe you go down, and that kind of takes you to a world. I mean, I did that every single time I played. I don't know any of my friends. We all just skipped it straight away. I mean, if you can save time, why not? I mean, you didn't really have save slots back then, so the quicker it were for you to catch up, of course, you're going to take that option. Okay, so I'm going to grab this. So there's an arrow pointing to go into the other direction, but clearly you can go this way as well, which is pretty cool. This is so much fun playing this again. I am honestly so stoked. This is crazy. Now, I kind of remember the other levels. There was one that was, like you were in a castle, and, what was the other ones? I can't really remember. I honestly can't remember the levels, but this one definitely comes back straight away. We had this at school on the computer, and I remember, and it was only on one computer, or maybe two, but I remember everyone fighting getting that computer when it was, when you had computer class at school, because everyone wanted to play this game. Because it was on there. I think some kid must have bought a disc from home and loaded it on there, and like it was like the computer everybody wanted to play on. But then eventually I think like it changed, like as time progressed, and everyone like played Counter-Strike on the computers at school instead of doing anything. Ooh, okay, that's crazy. Okay, that is definitely, that's so fast. Whoa. Oh, this is, I can't tell you guys how much fun this is. Playing this game again, it is just, oh wow, okay, this is it's going so fast. I'm completely missing where I'm meant to be going right now. What? Okay, yeah, this is okay, I am playing with the analog sticks. I'm not playing with the D-pad, so that's probably why it's a little bit difficult for me to work with directions here. Whoa, okay, that was a bit close as well. I need to go a little bit slow. Okay, well there we go, I died. At least I got that checkpoint. Okay, so here we go, I'm super fast again. I need to try and get there. So, am I immune as well, or do I still take damage? I don't remember that. So, I'm gonna try and rush through this as quick as possible. Whoa, my eyes can't keep up with what's going on the screen right now. Ooh, okay, I think there's, yeah. Okay, now you do take damage. I think it slows you down completely. Okay, there's some carrots. Ooh, okay, yeah, and the carrots obviously gives you your life back. I'm just gonna continuously run and shoot to try and save myself. Now there were so many other side-scrolling platform games back then that I like. I can't do two things at once because other than talk and play, and even that's a struggle for me. But there were so many games I played back then. At the top of my head, Samurai Pizza Cats was a really awesome game. Captain Bucky O'Hare as well. That was really awesome. What else was there? Contra. Oh my gosh, I can't remember. I'm trying to remember all of them. There were so many games. There was like DuckTales. There was Darkwing Duck. Darkwing Duck was extremely difficult. Mega Man. Super Mario, of course. Ooh, okay. See, this is why I'm saying it's similar to Sonic. Why can't I move? Can I move forward? Maybe I need to use my keyboard for this. Yeah, I do, okay. So, but yeah, this is like Sonic. When you finish, you gotta run to grab those rings, but instead of rings, I'm collecting, how many do I need? 30? Okay, dude, don't roll like that. I need to grab these. Okay, it's so hard to control him. What do I get when I get 30 of them? Do I get anything? Is there a point in this? I mean, like, there was a point in most of these games back then, it was just to kind of get through a level. So, yeah, I'm just trying to... Okay, there we go, I'm seeing one more to... Oh, okay, what the hell was that? Okay, I got two more to go. And I've got a minute left. Okay, this should be done. Yes. Extra life. Okay, that's pretty cool. I will take that. It's like a Rambo bunny. It's got that kind of, I was going to say rubber band, but it's like a bandana around his head. A tube electric. Okay, so this will be the last level that I'm going to play. Ooh, yes, I remember this level. This level was a pain in the ass. I kind of vaguely remember not really getting past this level all the time. Yes, these eyes were frustrating as hell because... you would look at them and then they would stop moving, but as soon as you turned around, then they would kind of creep up on you, and that used to kind of freak me out when I was little. I mean, a lot of games freaked me out. I don't know why. I was one of those kids that got freaked out by everything, so still do today get freaked out, but not as much. Let's see. That's why I like playing horror games. Okay, this is not like, this makes me look like I'm some freak who's scared of everything, but it's not the case. But I do enjoy horror games, and sometimes like Until Dawn, I had to put it down for a little bit because I was like, this game was traumatizing me. But I was a huge fan of games like that as well. Let's see. Yeah, but those eyes remind me of Doctor Who. I don't know if any of you guys have watched Doctor Who, but there's these angels in it, and when you look at them, they stop moving, but as soon as you turn away, they kind of creep up on you, and that's kind of the same feeling, I guess, to what's happening here with those bloody eyes. Okay, which way? Oh, okay, I guess I'm going that way. Oh, I think there was a secret spot back there. Why did I just run into that? Oh, okay, I thought it was done. I was like, whoa, that was a quick level. Is that... That is a Super Nintendo controller. Ah, that is awesome. I would love to get my hands on a Super Nintendo again. I think I sold mine when I was younger, when I was a kid. You know what it's like. I mean, you have it, and you're kind of thinking, well, I don't really need it. I'm not going to use it. I had so many good games on that. I had... Okay, I'm going to say Super Mario again, because that's like the only game you can remember, but I had... There was a ton of games. I had Lion King on there, which I did another video about. I had, I think I had Aladdin. Jurassic Park was one of them as well. Yeah, and I had a ton of games on my Super Nintendo. I should really try and get my hands on one again. Because Nintendo released that Mini Nintendo, I think last year. And I was thinking of getting that, but the games, it was all just Nintendo. Like Nintendo Entertainment System games, there wasn't any Super Nintendo titles on it. So I remember seeing that and I was kind of thinking like, I'd rather kind of wait for them to bring out a Super Nintendo, because there's a lot of games on... Where am I meant to be going? Oh, there's a lot of games on Super Nintendo that I really, really liked. And I can't remember any of their names right now. That is so embarrassing. And I spend so many hours playing them as well. You'd think I should remember them by now. Okay, that's done. That was quick. Well, Hello Kitty Adventure Time was definitely one of them. No, I'm kidding. I think the girl next door had it, and I did play it over there a couple of times. Okay, what's happening here? Like, where the hell am I meant to be going? No? What the hell? What is this? What the hell is going on here? Am I meant to kind of fling myself up in that pipe? What the hell am I meant to be doing? Maybe I should be using my keyboard for this, because, oh, there we go. I got it. Okay. I thought I was going to be stuck there for a while. Like, how... Why would you do this to children? What is wrong with you? What sort of monster are you? Ooh. Oh, ow. Yeah, that's... Nah. Those eyes are weird. I don't appreciate them very much. Looks like computer chips. Oh, no need for that. Okie dokie, and I'm out of here. Yeah, this is so weird how the games had these kind of weird tunnel systems that would just kind of propel you into a direction. Sonic was famous for that as well. Yeah, I'm comparing this game a lot to Sonic. It's, oh, okay. Where the hell am I going? Oh, no, I wanted that. Yeah, okay, there we go. What is that? What is this? Is this like a shield, maybe? Okay, yeah, probably. Okay, that's kind of pointless. I thought there'd be something really awesome back there, but there isn't. But yeah, as I was saying, Sonic had a lot of these kind of wall hiding spaces, like crawl spaces that you can just kind of jump into. No, why did I die? Oh, why? Oh, I'm gonna do this again? Oh, I, you know what's gonna happen? I'm not gonna be able to get up there right now. No. Maybe now. This is not happening. Oh, no. Why? Oh, there we go. Ooh, yeah, I was honestly thinking I'm gonna be stuck there for a while, because I thought I got through pretty quickly the first time around. I don't remember that. I don't remember that being in the original one, but maybe I think as a child you're a little bit more resilient to those sort of things. We'd kind of just keep persisting, whereas now you just kind of rage quit and go right by. But I mean, I'm sure, like, I definitely raged back in the day. I remember throwing those controllers. on the carpet where you'd be sitting playing it, because you couldn't sit on the couch because you had a cable that was stuck to it. You know, I'm not gonna go into that crawl space and there's these eyes. I'm just gonna try and run straight through this so I can make up some time, because I oh no. Ah, there was a checkpoint over there. Why? Can I get up there again? No, I can't. Oh, that is really annoying. Okay, now I'm gonna have to clutch this and be super careful right now. Okay, I think I skipped a ton of crap. Oh, okay, yeah, there's a lot of these eyes here. I don't really appreciate that. Do not appreciate the eyes. Yeah, oh, there's a lot of them actually. Oh, what is here? What is this? Okay, no. That's so disorientating. Oh, what? You just put me back where I was. Did you? Yeah, I think you did. It's actually really disorientating when you go through that. Oh crap! I'm so low in health right now. When you go through those tunnels, because you've got no idea what's going on. I think I just missed a gem that was over there. Can I get it? No, I can't. Ooh, okay, this is gonna be very close. Oh, it's the end of the level. Thank goodness. Right, level's cleared. Okay, that was awesome. I'm so happy to be playing this again. I'm definitely gonna be spending some time in this. Now, I'm gonna leave it there right now. Because I don't want to do like, you know, a 2 hour video of this game. This is so cool. I remember this level. You know what? I'm not gonna put this on YouTube. I'm not gonna record this. I'm gonna leave it here for now. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I mean, I definitely enjoy playing this gaming, and this was a childhood favorite of mine. The memories coming back of playing this with my friends is great. It's so good. I mean, if you guys played it, definitely try and get your hands on it. If not, enjoy it. And I hope you enjoyed the video. Watching it again, and I hope it brought back some memories for you. And if this game is new for you, you definitely missed out. Definitely try and also try and get your hands on it so you can play it. That's it for now, guys. If you enjoyed this video, please click like. If you would like to see more of these videos where I'm playing some awesome retro games, please hit subscribe button, and then you'll be kept up to date whenever some new videos come out. As always, guys, take care and see you later.